is R. Narendra. I am 70 years old. Then I have come to meet here with regard to my father's pension. He has clarified me to the point, pinpoint required. My father always tells me he is getting less. So now I can go and convince him. I am impressed by his service, and I am also impressed by his volition to the customers. Customers are God to him. They serve. Service is the duty for him. So I am very thankful to him. Now I have studied psychology in BA, MA in philosophy, B.Ed. course at RV Teachers College, LLB in Vivipuram College. Now I am studying PG Diploma in Yoga Studies at Bangalore University Yoga Center. I have completed 7 courses of Vipassana, and now I have joined acupressure course run by Ayush, a 2 years advanced diploma course. And now again I am planning to go for psychological counseling course and human resource development course. Then I am a registered advocate enrolled in Bar Council, Karnataka State Bar Council, sir. And I am also a member of Theosophical Society, Karnataka, which head office is in Kashi, Varanasi. So I always do social service, counseling the people in distress. But he is counselor of counselors. His approach is only direct shots, but its volition is very, very humane. Thank you, sir. Just I have observed here, coming here, 3-4 customers came here with all their queries and objections and problems here. Then he just hearing, silent hearing of what they are telling without raising any other questions to them. Just he will scan the report, scan the document, and he can diagnose the pinpoint that is required, action to be required. Just he will point out the action to be taken in a second, fraction of a second, which is impossible for any others to do like that, because they will start quarreling with them. But in this case, he is a public relation officer. He is just serving all the customers, aged more than 60-70 years. He talks politely, humbly, and with concentration, surrendering to the will of God, honesty, virtues, like that. He will scan them and he will place them in proper, and he will convince them and send them happily. They show good gestures and they smilingly go off after getting the apt reply by the Narendra Kumar. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.